Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. When we talk about Imam Mahdi alayhi salam, we come to learn that the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam has mentioned the name and the titles of Imam Mahdi in many places. And even the family of the Holy Prophet, all of them, they have mentioned that. For example, in one hadith which has been narrated from Imam Amirul Mu'mineen Ali alayhi salam, he says that Al-Mahdiyu minna Ahlul Bayt, that the Holy Prophet has said, Imam Mahdi will be from us Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam. And that the Holy Prophet says that Allah Azza wa Jalla yuslihuhu fi laylatin. Allah will make the time of Imam Mahdi, when he comes, he will achieve the success within a short period of a time. He will be the Imam of our time. When we talk about the technology which we see it today, when we talk about the advancement of the science and technology, when Imam Mahdi alayhi salam will come, the science and technology which will be at his time, he will be the one who holds the key of science and technology of that time. And it is because of this, he will be able to lead and to achieve success within short period of a time. Why shouldn't it be so? While he is connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, his connection with Allah is the one which tells us that when Allah says in the Holy Quran, أَطِيعُ اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُ الرَّسُولَ وَأُولِي الْأَمْرِ مِنْكُمْ, obey Allah, obey the messenger, and obey those who have authority amongst you. When Imam Mahdi alayhi salam will come, the authority will be his. When we talk about authority, is the authority of giving not only just order, but the authority to know the key secrets, the key ingredients of success of this world, which will be at that time. Imam Mahdi alayhi salam will achieve that success within short period of a time. The question which we need to ask here is, are the people ready to be with the Imam of our time or not? And it is very important for us to remember that if we are with Imam alayhi salam, we will attain and achieve that success which is needed, and it is that success the Holy Prophet says will be achieved. And it is that for believers, men and women, they need to follow, because that will make them be elevated in special ranks. Imam Mahdi alayhi salam will come and he cares for us. Imam Mahdi alayhi salam, we need to be closer to him. We need to manage ourselves in order for us to remind ourselves most of the time that Imam alayhi salam needs us to be with the righteous people. The way we understand when companions were with the Holy Prophet, they wanted all the time to be closer to him, to learn, to get the guidance. We too at this time, the Holy Prophet is not with us. Other a'imma alayhi salam are not with us, but Imam of our time is with us. In order for us to attain success, we need to be with him. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.